dive into the animal world as opposed to plants. Not the squirrel who's going to be mad at us. I haven't scouted this out, but I'm taking a wild chance here that we will be able to find what I'm hoping to talk to you guys about today. Oh, that squirrel is mad. All this nice aerated dirt here, that is all come out of the backside of a worm. This is an acorn that's just starting to sprout. See its first leaves coming out? Okay, I don't see any there. Ooh, that's a fun bug. Well, maybe we'll talk about that another time. Just kidding. We're talking about something totally different today. I haven't researched this yet, but it's cool enough, this is what we're going to talk about. This is a little baby snake. Do you see its little tiny tongue? Oh my gosh, it's so cute. Holy cow. I don't know what kind of snake this is. I'll look it up later and post it in the comments. I know we have a lot of garter snakes around here. So that's probably what it is. Do you see its little tiny tongue? Oh my gosh, it's so cute. I'll talk to you guys in a second.